to allow for denial to seek data access in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then down settings iPhone. Scroll down settings screen, find apps, and then select apps. Tap apps more icon or three dot icon, and then select special access. Scroll down special access screen, and then tap user data access. And then select if you want to change permission, for example, Bixby routines. And then to allow Bixby routine to use data access, tap allow use tracking switch until blue, or to deny tap switch until black or until white. Allow apps to monitor which other apps you use and how often, and identify your service provider language settings and other music data. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.